Good Dino Day. Good. What? Good day, Dino friends. Welcome to the next Friday. Last week we did a very special Friday. We did some. I showed some fan art in my video, and people really liked that I showed what they had made. So here I am in Build a Boat for Treasure. But I'm not going to do some building today. I'm just going to sit down. I need a chair. What's a nice chair? What's a nice material to make a chair out of? There we go. There we go. I'm just going to make a chair. Just like that. This is the best chair I've ever seen. This is... No, I'm just kidding. This is the worst chair ever. Alright, well, welcome to this video. In the last video, I actually... I just recorded a video where I was going to say we're now finally in the final stage of testing for the blue screen. I have a blue screen behind me, and I cut away the blue, so it makes me look like I'm in front of the game, and I think it's really cool. And let's just pretend like in this video it's not, because I'm going to upload that video later. So I thought that would be the first video with the blue screen like this, but actually this is the first video. So just pretend like it's not here, okay? Shh, 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 shh. The next video will be the first video with the blue screen, okay? Anyway, before we do anything else, I got a package, very special package. Finally, I got my very own Chill Thrill 709 toy. I was going to do an unboxing or sort of like opening and checking out the code, but I kind of really like how it looks in the box. I think the Chill Thrill figure looks so cool in the box. Like, I can put it on a shelf. I set it to Chill Thrill. I want to keep it in the box. And that is sad because there's actually a code here. It says exclusive code scratch off here. And I thought it was on top of it. It looks like it's on top of it. So I thought I can just scratch that. But apparently it's behind the plastic, which makes sense. Because if it was in the shop and you could just scratch it off, anyone could just, when no one's looking, scratch it off in the shop. So of course it's behind the plastic. So that means that I cannot, I have to open it to get the code, but I think it just looks so cool in the package. You know, you've got Chill Thrill, you've got the toy, the plushie, and you've got his sword. And then if you exchange the code online, if you put the code online, I think you get a purple version. If I remember correctly, you get an online thing, and I think that was the purple version of his bandana. I don't know if you can see his bandana that well on camera. But he always wears a little bandana around his neck. And I think you got a purple version, but that's just from memory, from like half a year ago. So I don't remember exactly if that's true, if it was purple. And also in Buildosaurus for Treasure, you get like a jetpack and maybe a plushie. I think you got like a very special jetpack. And now I'm like, do I want that bad enough? Do I want it bad enough to open it? Because I just think this would look so cool to just put it somewhere on my shelf and just keep it for a long time, like a collector's item. I know this person in Roblox. I have met this person and I talk to him on Discord sometimes, and now he has a toy version, and now I have his toy version. So that is so cool. So I think for now I'm not going to unbox it, but maybe one day I'll unbox it if I ever make a build a boat in real life video where I used all the Roblox toys. Like, somewhere here I have like the noob and the guest toys as well, and I have like 30 of them or something. So I could actually try to make a build a boat in real life video with those toys. Maybe if I do that one day, if I finally do that idea, then I will unbox him. Then I will have to unbox him, because then he will be like the main character of the video. So that is the first thing. And tell me if you think that maybe on Fridays we should do this every Friday, or maybe a different day. I don't know. What's a good day to have like one day in the week where we look at all the fan art that people made for me and for the channel, for the community? Maybe I like Tuesdays because my name is Tommy with a T. So it's like Tommy Tuesday. Anyway, it's Friday today. It doesn't matter. Let's have a look at all the fan art that people have made. I'm going to look at it right away. First off, we have a drawing by DanoPlex007. It says Buildosaurus as a dragon. Maybe. I think it says maybe. I think it looks really cool. It makes me think a lot of the dragons from my video from last week. Wings of Fire. Wait. No, Monday. Wait, when did I upload my Wings of Fire video? I think Monday, actually. Okay, anyway, thank you for the drawing. It's pretty cool. Did you draw it while you were in school? I wonder if people, when they get bored in school, if they draw some Buildosaurus stuff. Then here we have, this is a very big spoiler. I'm sorry for the spoiler, but Super Duper wanted to also make some fan art. We are actually making a video about this giant Godzilla that he made in Roblox. And he can move every part, not just like the head a little bit and the arms a little bit. He made one that he can move every part like it's real. And the mouth actually opens sideways. At, well, it's really cool, but I don't want to spoil too much. I'm going to... No, I'll try not to spoil it too much because it's going to be such a cool video. I think on Monday I can have it done if I use the weekend to work on it a lot. Here he actually put a little top hat and a little monocle on it, just like I have in Roblox. I have a top hat, of course, and a monocle. So it's, he said it's kind of like fan art. So thank you for that. Hito made... Ooh, what is this? So it's like me... Buildosaurus, the sun is... Why is the sun so surprised? Okay, the sun is really surprised of me. That is me. I like how I'm like a stick figure, so it's not like more like a dinosaur, but it's more like just a guy. So it's more like human Buildosaurus. And then we have Buildosaurus as a dino, as a fossil. That's pretty cool. So if Buildosaurus hadn't survived, but actually died with the other dinosaurs long ago, then he would be a fossil like this. A fossil with a top hat and a monocle. And then there's a shadow. Ooh, is that like a reference to Evilsaurus coming soon? I think that might be a reference to Evilsaurus. Oh, here is a beautiful one made by Piano Dino 188, the Jurassic World Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom poster, but Buildosaurus style. So first, oh, there's so much. First, the logo has a monocle, just like me in Roblox. Then it doesn't say Jurassic World, it says Buildic World, I guess. Buildic World Fallen Kingdom. Then the T-Rex has a monocle and it says roar. They just put roar in it. And then music by Buildosaurus. You should put Stefan because Stefan makes all the good music. And then we have three people here. Oh, I forgot which, how they were standing on the poster. I think it was on the left. It was like that nerdy guy that they put in. The guy who was just there for fun, I guess, to make jokes, to be like, ah, that guy. I think Claire is on the right and the main guy is in the middle. I'm actually blanking on his name right now. Actually, like the main character of the Jurassic World series is... Okay, I'm blanking. I'm sorry. That's awkward. Okay, I'm actually blanking on his name. I have no idea. But that's green. I think I'm Claire. That is my head on Claire. Stefan is the guy, the scared screaming guy. Oh, Jolteon is here. Okay, Jolteon, you can join. I don't know what Jolteon wants to do. Wait, why am I actually here? I just got distracted a second ago. I'm no longer in my chair. I need to go back to my beautiful chair that I made. I cannot sit on it. Meow. Meow. Okay. That is beautiful. Thanks so much, Piano Dino. Then Fanta Tygo Clone made another Buildosaurus with the dinosaurs around him. Thank you so much. Piano Dino made another T-Rex with a monocle and a top hat. Lego Arduino made plushies of himself. That one is himself on the left and I'm the one on the right. And then there's the dodo behind him. My dodo, which I actually have here somewhere. Which I have here right now. Oh, it was actually remade by Fred and his team. So it looks a little different. Because this is the version that was made by Fred and his team. Okay. Let's close the door because it's cold outside. You see all the snow? And this was from the stream if you weren't there. That was when we were testing with the blue screen behind me. But I was also wearing blue clothes. So you could not see anything. Everything, all the blue was invisible. My clothes and the background were invisible. So I just put on the hoodie all around my face. So my face was the only thing you could see. And then I put my face from here. I put it all the way on the middle of the screen. So it was on top of my character. And then it looked like this. So that was a lot of fun during the live stream. I put my head on the character. So this isn't actually made in Photoshop. This was actually during a live stream. Let's see. Then Samson 6, is that XVI 16, I think. There's I don't know what this means. Me, red eyes. Okay, so I'm guessing the green one is Buildosaurus. Maybe the orange one is Evilsaurus. Blue says me, so Samson probably. And then red eyes. I don't know who red eyes is. Maybe also Evilsaurus. Oh, and he also said this one. Buildosaurus says hello YouTube and then let me out. So I guess that's Evilsaurus in jail. Let's see. Hito made another one. Actually, not actually, is wearing a green top hat like St. Patrick's Day or something. Oh, now I'm not actually 100% sure if I showed this last week. I don't think so. Hito also drew three drawings. Let's see. Buildosaurus just having a nice day, but then Evilsaurus says, I will return. Evilsaurus wants to return at 6,600 subscribers, where we're almost there. We're already at 65,000. Thank you guys, by the way, so much for 65,000. I didn't even do like a special shout out, but thank you guys so much for that. But we have to be careful, because if we get to 6,666, so 5,6 in a row, if we get to that subscriber count, I think Evilsaurus will be very powerful. And then you also made like what looks like a plesiosaurus underwater, if I understand correctly, and some dinosaurs, and says welcome to Dino Land. I want to go there. I really want to go to Dino Land. Thank you for those drawings. Oh, except Super Duper reposted. He actually made a mech, a Buildosaurus mech, a while ago. He reposted it. He said, you never showed this in a video. So here you go. So he reposted it. I actually don't really want people to repost it, but this is fair. This one is so good. I don't know what's on his back, or well, on my back, because it's Buildosaurus. I think it's a saddle or something. I don't know what that is, but it actually moves, the mouth opens. This is the best Buildosaurus I've seen made in Build-A-Boat for Treasure. This is the best Build-A-Boat for Treasure Buildosaurus. That is so good. It actually has the cane and the mouth and everything. This one is so good. This one is so good. Oh, these were also by Lego Arduino, the plushie. So a plushie of himself and a plushie of me again. I'm not sure if I showed this one last week, but this one is by Samo and it says Buildosaurus, dad for every dino. Am I the dad of the dinos? And for me, super cool YouTube guy. Thank you so much, Samo 2016. So I think now we're up to date again. Thank you guys, everyone who made some fan art for the channel, for me and for the community. Thank you so much. And if you've made fan art too, make sure to post them on Discord. Oh, she's making a chair. Probably better than mine. Look at how mine is. At least she recognized that it's a chair, okay? So however bad it is, at least she knows that it's a chair. So it can't be too bad if people recognize it. Okay, I need to make it a little better. I think the size should be lower, so it's like armrests. You know what, I don't think it's that bad anymore. I think with this new scaling tool. Okay, so here we go, the official first thing that I've ever made using the new building options. Oh, she made the feet for the chair. Mine is just standing, like just laying on the floor. This is hard. She's trying to make a chair. She wants to sit next to me to review fan art, but I just finished. But maybe next week we can review some together, I guess. Okay, well, thank you for watching this week's episode of, I guess, Fan Fridays, or whatever you want to call them. Or maybe we should make it on a different day. Tommy Tuesdays. I don't know. If you think of a better name, tell me. We need a better name. And we can review fan art. Wait, maybe first we can also check some comments. So let's see. I'll check some comments, but because we haven't officially started with comments yet, I don't know which comments are I should do for this. Okay, let's see. I got a comment actually just now from MLG Noob. Are you married? You have a ring. I'm not married. I've actually had a ring since I was 12 years old. I was in Spain with my family. And there was the shop, and my dad and I, we got them just because they looked cool. And actually, it fit me so well that I've just been wearing it since I was 12. I've taken it off a few times, like sometimes when I shower. But most of the times, I don't even take it off ever anymore. Like right now, I think I haven't taken it off in maybe like 2 years. Like, oh no, wait, no, wait, I had to take it off like a week ago because my niece was trying to steal it. She was like being very naughty. She was like trying to take it off my finger. But yeah, it's if I take it off, you can actually, yeah, you can see even on camera, even though the camera cannot see it that well. Oh, there you can see it really well. You can just see a line where the ring is supposed to be because this skin, because I've been wearing this since I was 12 and I'm 27 now. So I've been wearing this ring more in my life than I wasn't wearing this ring. That is really weird to think about it. Let's see if we have some more interesting comments. Next week, if we do another one of these, then next week I will only respond to comments on this video and not just random from any video. So make sure to leave comments on this video if you want me to answer them next week. But I'm not sure if I'll get to all of them because that would be pretty hard. Build a boat, players. The white team is the best because you can go in a straight line and not next to the walls. Washing machine. I'm about to end this man's whole career. The washing machine. That's the only one. It would actually be nice. Can you go around the washing machine if you go really close to the walls, maybe? If you have like a really tiny boat and you go really like next to the walls, does that work? Oh, I'm not actually sure. Cryo USB. No, Buildosaurus. No, this is Patrick. Okay, so I'm back in the game. Jolteon made a chair. That's actually a cool chair. I don't know. Hers is really big though. That is a really big chair. Mine is really small. I like the size of mine more, but I like that yours has legs. Mine doesn't have legs. But a bit too big, she says. Yeah, it's very wide, but maybe this is like a family chair. Like twins can sit on it or something. I wonder if anyone who's watching this is twins. Okay, anyway, I will really end the video here. Thank you guys so much for all the fan art, and thank you guys for watching, and leave a comment and maybe I will respond to it next week. Maybe we can do this. Tell me if you want me to keep doing this, or if you think this was like super boring and you just wanted me to play dino games. Tell me that. Just be honest. Leave a dislike if you didn't like it. If it gets a lot of dislikes, of course I will stop, but I think people like doing this, so leave comments and I will try to answer all your questions. And that's the end of this video. Say bye to YouTube. Oh, bye. Oh, bye bye. They didn't know. Bye, everyone. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur. Super big thank you to everyone who supports me as a member on YouTube or a Patreon on Patreon. Their names are on the screen right now. Thank you, friends, so much. Without you, it wouldn't be possible for me to make these videos. If you also want to support the channel, the links are in the description. And if you don't have any money, you can just share this video and like and subscribe and do all the nice things, especially just be a nice person. Thank you so much. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.